Alright. Here's the autococker.
I like it.
Not much air in there. As you can see. Oh,
there are different flavors? Yes,
there are different flavors. About 700 psi or so. Wait, really? That once. Really? Doesn't leak air right now. But I remember leaking air last time I fired it up. Not sure what the deal is. These things are kind of cantankerous, but fires that one shot, then don't cock back for some reason. Whatever. Don't know if that's lack of air or what. But whatever.